jogging. I gotta drive myself over this light. Jogging back. Let's get this body moving. Jog it, walk it, whatever you want to do right now. Just get it moving. Get it going. Today we've got total room 23. We have knee to elbows. Boom, boom. 10 of those. We got marching steps. Getting into it. When we do those, we've got knee to elbows again. We got some calf raises. We got marching steps again, calf raises, and marching steps again. So you can do Heidi's if you want to, but really, otherwise, get in those marching steps and use them as kind of like a crunch down. Work that core also while you're getting in the cardio. And then we'll throw in some moves in between. Stuff that feels like that point in time that we need to do, and we'll repeat it again. Come on. Let's get this going. We're at a minute. We're going to jog it out for another minute, and then we'll start out with our knee to elbows. Every move, finish the move, go and do a little jog. If you finish before me, or whatever, that way we can stay together. It's Friday already. Part of me going, yes, part of me going, oh my gosh, I have so much to do. Why is it already Friday? I think I said that yesterday about Thursday, didn't I? All right, let's get me going. Knee to elbows. Okay, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it. Now we're gonna do some marching steps. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jog it. Knee to elbows again. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it. Definitely getting some lower core action with this one. The marches, if you're coming down a little bit too with that in size, getting side obliques, getting the upper core too. Alright. Calf raises. Time to make some diamonds. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oops, that was not good. 7, 8, 9, 10. We need one more because I had a sloppy one. All right, jog it out. And we need back to those marching steps again. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it. Alright. Calf raises. We get into them. Next. Just a little jog first. Alright, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it. Ready to get those marching steps again. Alright. We're jogging right now. We're gonna give it to those in 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it. Alright, so we're going to do active calf stretch. We're stepping back with one foot, push back like 5 times, come back, go to the other side, do it, and then repeat it again, okay? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back to the beginning. We'll get into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back to the beginning. Okay. Jog it out. Come on. Take it for a little jog. We're going to start at the top. Job. Ready for some knee-to elbows again? Get into that in 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 1. Twist it. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it. Marching steps are next. Get into those in 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it. Alright. Get into our knee to elbows again. You ready for it? 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, jog it. All right, next thing we have is gonna be our calf raises. Really get up there as high as you can. Work on those legs. 3, 2, 1, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it. You gotta get back to our marching steps again. Marching steps in 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it. Into those calf raises. In 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. Jog it. Going into the marching steps again. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it. Arms out. Scissor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Pull back really hard. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, I'm gonna go through that one more time. Knee to elbows. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it. We have those marching steps. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right. All right, knee to elbows again. Three, two, one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it. We have our calf raises. Ready for those in 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it. All right, marching steps. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it. Into our calf raises next. Little jog. All right, calf raises in 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, hold it up, and come down, jog it out. One more marching step. Take it for little joggers. Okay, marching steps in 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, get them up there, 3, 4, down, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it out. Alright, so we'll go through a little jog here first. In order to walk it out and get into a stretch. And to repeat it, if it's something you're doing today, if you got more things on track, like the core, I got a cardio core, that's like 5 minutes, roughly, that I'll be doing after this one. 2 squats, and then that. So the squat's gonna keep my cardio going. Cardio core's gonna keep my cardio going too. So, have other things I'm gonna be throwing in, or you repeat this again, whatever you're up to doing. If this was it for you today, it's still excellent. Walk it out. My mat's all crooked. Can't take it. There we go. Alright. Meeting back at the center. Legs out wide. Squat down. Push down into it. Push those legs back. And yes, we're going to twist. Twist with one arm in. Push back from that leg. Twist that back. Go to the other side. Same thing. Coming on up. Up. Out. Open. Down. Up. Out. Open. Down. Stretching out those hips. Come on up. Figure 4. Hold on to something if you need to. Bring that foot up on that other leg. Sit down into it. If you can, push that knee down. Hold for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other leg. Getting it up there. Again, hold on to something if you need to. Come on down. Can push down that leg, otherwise just actively push it down your brain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on up, stretching out that quad, grabbing that foot, pulling it forward for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other leg, bring it up, pull it up for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on down, come on up, gentle back bend. All the way forward. Walk it out to plank. Mine's a little bit of a walk out back because of the cat. Out to plank. We're going to lower ourselves down. Push up with the top body. Cobra. Get that stretch. Feel it in the hip flexors. Pull it up. Come on. I'll push it up. All the way down, arms straight out, pull up into Superman. Come on down, hands under, toes curled under, pushing up, back into downward dog. Forward, lower yourself down, toes go backwards, push yourself up to Cobra. All the way down, release the hands forward, up to Superman.
under,
up, back to downward dog. One more glute stretch, going into pigeon, bringing one leg forward, coming over it, pull yourself down as much as you can. Hands under, step back, into downward dog. Other leg's gonna come forward. Into pigeon, look to the mat, come down as far as you can. All the way down, all the way up. All right, so there we go. So cardio, got a good stretch in there, ready to keep on getting it done.